next day, like last night, we came in pretty late. We went to some shack. We had like, you know, dinner, chilling on the beach. And then we just woke up. It's almost like 3 o'clock. It's pretty late. We're going to have lunch now. We're going to a shack. We'll go to a cafe. So yeah, we'll go and yeah.
I hope.
I'll see you. I hope.
इसमें अपन काले नहीं दिख रहे
काले नहीं दिख रहे
बड़ा सा रखी हुआ है तो दिख रहे
हैं अपना सनस्क्रीन
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 एवरीबॉडी पुट इट
स्क्रीन रा स्क्रीन रा
ओके स्क्रीन
सनस्क्रीन है रे वो इतना बोला
सनस्क्रीन
करंट इस बोला ना
सनस्क्रीन हां
सनस्क्रीन
सनस्क्रीन सनस्क्रीन
अरे ओके रे भाई सन को लगाने को बचाने का यूवी रे से लगा लिया तो बड़े मैं रात दोनों लगा
आई एम हंग्री
व्हेन आर यू नॉट हंग्री Hi you guys, what's up? Been a little off the camera because we were really really busy. And last night we went to a cafe called Aura. I was on
this song actually was originally a Bengali song.
We had a little issue with our stay, so you know the first thing was a little messy because we actually didn't pre-book our stay. So yeah, today we actually got a better room. And today we are going here to a place called Eva's Cafe. I've been here, but my friends have not been here, and I really, really love the cafe. And I'm wearing this very cute outfit from Kapshi. I'll show the full image. You can go check them out. Actually, they're really, really amazing collection for swimwear. So yeah, like you know, it just gives that very nice beachy outfit feel. So now we are going to the Eva's Cafe. I'll show you the environment of the cafe. It is super super cute. So it's a very, very, very random plan. Like we thought we will do, but then we didn't think we'll do it today. So we're at the tattoo store. We're getting a tattoo done. Like all of us are getting a tattoo done. Like Raksha, like if you guys know my friend Raksha, I've like you know been friends for a really, really long time. And this literally is our first trip together. So we wanted you know to remember it by something. And we are really, really close. So we're getting a tattoo, and I'm getting one more for my sister because it's her birthday today. And I really wanted to do something for her. So I'll be having two tattoos. One is for my best friend, and one is for my sister, and my other friends are also doing some. So yeah, it's a very random. We are at Anjuna. The Eva Cafe is at Anjuna, if I didn't mention earlier. So yeah, we are just here. We'll be doing it. I'll show you guys. I'll show you my two. I'm going to get two tattoos. One is on my hand, one is on my leg, I guess. So yeah. Radhe, what are you doing? Radhe? What tattoo are you doing?
Tattoo, Sanskrit.
Sanskrit of what?
Of.
Hi!
What are you doing? Raksha is doing her parents' name. Sridhar and
Nirmala.
She's doing Srini. We are doing together always.
And then there's one small cute tattoo.
Of?
Of a five-letter word which I'll disclose later.
So we're done getting tattoos. Now we are going to a place called the Purple Martini. Like it's right in front of me. It's a very beautiful place. It's on the shore. Again, it's a very cute place. So we've come here for tonight, and yeah, I'll show you guys the place. Thank you. Actually, we're supposed to leave now. Like, we had a flight ticket booked like for 5 o'clock in the evening, but again, everybody felt like we need to stay one more day, so we cancelled our tickets. And like, we slept in, you know, properly. It's like 4 p.m. right now. We slept in because we were super super tired, and because we extended our, like, you know, stay until tomorrow night, we really wanted to take a little rest and then enjoy the rest of the days, you know. So we are heading out now. Maybe we'll chill at the pool, like, you know, the hotel has a pool, so maybe we'll chill there or we'll go to the beach or something. And it's so surprising, like, it's been 3 days that we came to Goa and we haven't, you know, gone to any clubbing till now. And the thing is, I've been to Goa before, like, I've been to, like, you know, like the most, like, popular places like Curly's, Tito's, Mambo's. So yeah, so that's why, like, you know, I was not so keen on going, but I want to really go. Like, one day we wanted to go, but then there were time constraints, so we were not able to go. So today, I guess tonight, the plan is clubbing. We really really want to go dance, like, you know, chill somewhere. Yesterday we went to that, like, water sports and everything. Like, the scuba diving was not great. Other than that, everything was great. They take you to a Malwan beach, like, which is in Maharashtra actually. It's situated like 100 kilometers from Kalangut, like, in Goa. So we went there. The scuba diving was not good, but the other, like, you know, all the sports were nice.
Oh, I guess I'll get an orgasm.
Hi, you guys. It is day 4. No, it's day 5 in Goa. I know last night I told that we'll go to clubbing, but we ended up not going again because we were super 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 tired since 4 days. None of us had enough sleep and all. So we just went out to dinner. Like, we just went to a normal restaurant because we wanted to have, like, roti sabzi type of thing. And then we came back, we were just chilling in the hotel room. We slept very early yesterday and we woke up in the morning. Like, now we are leaving. Like, our flight is at 9 o'clock in the night today, so we're leaving. We'll go to the South Goa, like, you know, because the airport is in the south, like, if you guys didn't know. So we thought we'll go to that, like, you know, on the way we'll see some beach, chill there until, like, you know, 6 o'clock or something, and then leave for the airport. Because, like, all the South Goa beaches are, like, near the airport, so it's, like, almost, like, 30-40 minutes ride from everywhere. And we are currently in North Goa, and it'll take for us for, like, you know, it'll take us an hour to reach that place anyway. So we're leaving, it's almost like 3 o'clock, I guess. Yeah, we wanted to go to Morjim actually, but then Morjim and airport are like 1.5 hours away, so we didn't. Now we're actually going we just, you know, checked out. This is a most funny story, guys. We've been in Goa for 5 days and we have stayed in a different hotel every single day because we've not pre-booked our hotel. And it's just how it is, but this trip has been like a really really amazing trip till now. Like, it's about the people, it's about the place, it's about the experiences we had. It was really really amazing. So I really not showed you my outfits every day, but yeah, we're going to Asagua beach. I'm not sure which beach yet, but we'll go there, we'll chill there for some time, and then we'll leave for the airport. Our flight is around 9 o'clock, so yeah, see you guys. So let me just take you through the whole trip. So day one, we landed around like what, 10:30 p.m. in the night, and it was my friend's birthday actually, which it's like a birthday weekend trip for her anyways, that's the reason we came here. So that day we landed around 10:30, we really wanted to go clubbing, and then we wanted to go to LPK. So when we called and asked about LPK, they said the entry 6,000 for stag, like we have stag with us. So we didn't really go there because, you know, 6,000 was a little too much, like for us, we really felt it was a little too much. So we did not go there. Then we went to Baga beach, like in all the beaches, it's really, really in the north beaches, if I like some beach, it's Baga and Anjuna. I really don't like Kalangut because I feel it's too overcrowded. Places or the shacks are not that great. So, and it's a little too overcrowded because a lot of people know about Kalangut. Baga is also crowded, but Baga has really amazing places too. So on that night we went to Baga, we went to a shack called Red Frog, played amazing music, we were chilling, eating, drinking and everything. And I didn't really much vlog that day because of my friend's birthday. The first night we really slept in like super late, so we woke up very late the second day. Like, we didn't have a stay actually, we didn't even book it before going to the shack. So for us it literally took like, it was almost like 10 o'clock 11 o'clock in the morning until we found a room and we slept in. So we slept around 11 o'clock in the morning, we woke up around 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock. By the time we went to a beach, you know, the beach, it was like, you know, the sunset and everything, and so we really couldn't do much on the second day. That day night, like, all again, Goa is literally all about beaches and shacks anyways. So yeah, you can go clubbing, you can go to other things, but we didn't go to clubbing. I don't know why, it was some of the other reason we couldn't go. Next day we went to Eva's cafe actually. I've been to Eva's cafe, it's a very cute cafe, it's on Anjuna beach, it is super cute. And we went there, my friend loved the Eva cafe. It just serves you such amazing English breakfast. And I just stopped. She got braiding there too, like she didn't do. So after Eva cafe we got our tattoos, like I have this tattoos, we got a tattoo together called Always, if you guys can see. She also got an Always. I did a tattoo for my sister as well. One of my friend did a very big tattoo, it took a lot of time. So pretty much our day got wasted that day because of tattoo. Like we entered the tattoo shop at 4 o'clock and we came out around like 9:30 because there were so many tattoos. Raksha did two tattoos, I did two tattoos, my other friend did two tattoos. One of the friend did a really big tattoo. Next day we went to water sports. I really wanted to do scuba diving. So because I've been here before, like I couldn't really do it because of the people, like, you know, not everybody's interested to do in water sports, and I've not really done any water sports till date. My other friends have done, but then they were like, okay, cool, if you want to go, you go. We really wanted us to scuba, but it turned out it is super flop. They don't do anything, just take you underwater for a minute, just for the sake of pictures, there's nothing, no experience. He said, you know, since there was a cyclone recently, the water is dirty, there's no vision, so you cannot see really anything. So, but then there was really nothing to see. The scuba was bad, but after that, the parasailing, all the other small rides were really nice. We came back around evening at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, and then we were super tired. So we just got, like, you know, food and everything to our room, and we just, like, you know, we were chilling in the room the whole night. And we had to check out the next day because, like, you know, actually our flights were like the next day, but we cancelled it after that. We, like, we wanted to stay one more day and we cancelled it. And then we came today to this beach. Now we are on the way to the airport after this place. We have little like 1.5-2 hours, so I'll just go chill with my friends and then we leave to Hyderabad.